My people, how una dey? I bring all of una hot and spicy aproko. News dey reach us say Empress Madani, the one wey bin don come out already dey claim say na Kabiyesi wife wey im be. Kabiyesi never officially introduce am to anybody as im olori. But if you should go to her social media handle, you go see as she dey post Kabiyesi up and down, dey post Kabiyesi's family. Any picture wey Kabiyesi take for palace, she go just edit the picture and put herself in the background. They call herself the Empress of Ile-Ife Kingdom. They address herself as the Imperial Majesty of Ile-Ife Kingdom. So my people, it be like say they don already inform am of how so many gbas-gbos been they go back and forth for inside palace. A lot of gbas-gbos been they ground for inside Kabiyesi palace. It be like say they don inform this one say make she shine her eye well well. Now so she come out come overdo. Yes, she came out to overdo her own. But my people, the way we be say they take give and woto woto. Plenty people just they really really surprised saying like this way all these ones go take this comma they disgrace themselves. So Empress Madani, she got the biggest humiliation, the biggest disgrace from Ooni's wives. Ooni wives don't come and tell this woman say now then we actually get more ground for that palace. Say she no be anybody. She not just total stranger. The way they find something will be say no even day possible for her to get. So my people, Ooni's wives, they disgraced this woman. They pushed her out of the palace. The moment she came out with her full chest to tell Kabiyesi that she needs for him to divorce all these women that are already there in the palace. Yes. Say, they do not appreciate her. They don't respect her. The way they see her is really, really funny because they do not have any single respect for her, my correct people. Kabiyesi, he not just they happy at all at all. Yes. Kabiyesi no just they happy at all. Because he no understand where this matter take they come. Now so we been here say this Empress Madani, they don't tear her eye well well say make she try as much as possible. Yes, make she try really hard to make sure say she overshadow the Oluwis them before they go humiliate them. My people, now so we been come out the year another one say Empress Madani, she been request say make Kabiyesi divorce all of them. And as this Oluwis been hear of this matter, as he been hear of this matter, na so them been come out. The moment we be say she stepped into the palace, na so they be enter palace. They push him away, say make she kukuma go. That she is not welcomed in the palace, why will she now be coming in and out of the palace as it pleases her? That since the little liberty we be say them been give him no day enough. Say make she kukuma waka komot. Yes. Make she kukuma komot. Say na just little opportunity where they give am. She won't use am take destroy everybody. She feel say she tear eye well well. Say they must show am say no be everybody where she suppose they mess with. Say then go show am say no be everybody where in suppose they mess with. My people, Na so we been come out to dey hear another ogbonge gist say they forced her out of the palace, telling her that there is no need. Yes, there is no need of her coming back to the palace. Yes, my correct people. There is no need of her coming back to the palace. That a lot of things we been they go on for inside palace, say they no just understand. Say people go come out of nowhere. They humiliate them. Yes. People go come out of nowhere. To they give them serious buzz. Yes, my correct people. So everything we be say, the all of is them been they fight for. And because say this woman get mind. She get mind to they tell KBSC may divorce all of them. So they couldn't stand it. Now so they been come out to they talk their own, say waiting all of them been done do for palace, say they no understand. That it is quite unbearable because there are so many things we've been done go back and forth for inside KBSC palace. And if care is not taken, now so all of them go take come out to disgrace themselves. So KBSC, he was kind of shocked to hear of what is going on. That what is going on in the palace is becoming quite unbearable. People are complaining. People are not happy at all. Yes, the discomfort in everything that has been going back and forth is what they cannot explain. And KBSC, in as much as so many things going on in the palace that he's been keeping quiet about it all, he's been acting like it is something that is not serious. A lot of people keep saying their mind that why is it that KBSC, he is wasting his time with desperate women. Women that are so desperate to become his wife. Women that doesn't have any single value left in them. That how are they even going to help KBSC's life? Yes, how do they plan to achieve anything at all in the palace? Because everything they've all been fighting for are things that are only going to make things worse for them. Yes, my gorgeous people, we've already seen it all. We've already seen past everything they've been covering up for. And the Oluwaseyis, they are just making mess of themselves, disgracing one another, unto say they want attention from KBSC. But for how long will they continue like this? The more they continue like this, the more disgrace, the more buzzbuzz they all are going to continue to face. Yes, my gorgeous people, we don't just know for how long this whole issue will keep going back and forth. But one thing that we know for sure is the fact that these Oluwaseyis, they've lost it already. People are disrespecting them even more. And to make matters worse, Empress Madani don't already join the queue of these Oluwaseyis. Yes, what less women will be say a lot of people been they call all sorts of names. Nine people they talk say waiting make this empress to go involve herself with matter we concern the Oluwaseyis. KBSC never marry up, she they talk say make KBSC divorce the Oluwaseyis. Does it mean that she doesn't know who these women are? If it's sure for KBSC for don't divorce them a long time ago. But look at how they all are facing so much of dragging, my people. This is just the beginning. They all will have to decide themselves what they want. Else, they will keep facing a lot of buzzballs. My people, now so the whole matter been they fly and so they reach us. I'll now take this time and I'll follow us, chook mouth for the matter. Down the comment below. See you guys all in another one. Thank you and remain blessed. Bye-bye.